Hi everybody, welcome to Monet Danger today. I am Lisa, this is my daughter Gianni, and this is our first video, so welcome. So, we were thinking that we wanted to figure out what we wanted to talk about, being that on Fridays, it's like Family Fun Friday, but today, it's just us two, so we wanted to talk about women topics.
Yeah.
And so we decided that we would like to talk about these crazy tampon commercials and how they don't make no damn sense. Okay, so we all know that they make all these beautiful commercials on how the woman is swimming and she's hiking and camping and all that during her time of cramping, and we know that that is not true. So, what we wanted to do is talk about it, and we also wanted to discuss, and maybe somebody can see this video, and maybe they'll make a funnier video that'll probably make us laugh in a time of our pain, instead of making us mad in a time of our pain. Okay? So, basically, since I was a kid, I have saw many commercials about people being happy about cramps. Again, people being happy about cramps. What the hell? No, ain't nobody happy about no cramps. So, this is something that we both can relate to, and I'm sure that this is something that everybody can relate to, female-wise, of course. And I'm sick of it, okay? So, they need to give us some type of new commercial where it shows the truth about what we go through. Because ain't nobody swimming, and ain't nobody hiking, and ain't nobody bike riding, and none of that, okay? If anything, we laid up in the bed, balled up in a fetal position, with some Midol and some hot tea, and we cranky, and we ain't got time to be doing no damn activities, okay? So, let's start off and say, fix the damn commercials. Okay. What we want to see is, it would be nice for a change to see a funny video, right, where it'll kind of make us laugh and kind of like make us more happier or in a happier place of the situation that we in for the next 3 to 7 damn days. Okay. So, if y'all out there, Always, Tampax, and all other places that do all these, you know, products and everything, maybe you guys can come up with an easier way to make us feel more at ease. Because, truth be told, y'all know y'all lying about this stuff, okay? Yeah. So, when it comes to that, no. So, my issue is that every single freaking commercial that I see is always the girl who's chipper and happy, and she's hiking, and her legs are up in the air, and she's climbing rocks, and she's swimming, and she's doing all these acrobatic things. And you know dang well that that's not the case. So, what we would like to know is, how you guys feel about that? Do you guys want to see a funnier commercial? Do you guys want to see the truth? Or, would you like them to continue playing them as is? Me, personally, I'm getting sick and tired of it. So, if y'all see this video, and y'all need a little girl like me to come in there and give y'all some real ideas about how to make the people happy and how to buy the product, and how to want to wear your product, Then you have a girl shop holler, okay? Because some commercials ain't about boo boo. Okay? So y'all get two thumbs down and a twirl around. Because that's some girl. Okay? So now, let's move on to edges.
Woo! Oh my! Alright. Females. Females. Okay. Edges are not for everybody. You can't just slap on some gel and call it a day. Edges take time, okay? You have to put work into it. It can't just be like, oh, slap on some gel, call it a day. No, you have to take a toothbrush and swoop it and get it right. I want to see, you know, edges look like division signs or subtraction signs. You know how they have those edges, or you just look, no, you have to put in work, okay? Mine's a little toe up right now, but I still put in work, okay? Because I ran out of edge control, but we're not going to talk about that. So, anywho.
At least you have some.
Okay. Exactly. Okay, I have backup stuff, like Jeff, you know. So, yeah.
One thing I don't want to see for 2016 when it comes to edges is I don't want to see paint on edges. I don't want to see weave hair cut off the weave band and glued on to the edges and then edged up with a clipper. Okay, don't want to see that. And what else?
Well, I'm not only going to pick on the females. I mean, the men, they're starting to kind of, I mean, come on now. You guys are taking an Expo marker and drawing your hairline down. Like, you know it's serious when you gotta do that. I mean, there's always a way. Like, you know, some regrow or something. Like, there's always a way. You just, like, see.
This is all out of control. Basically, you have Rogaine, you have hair oils. You have to take really, 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 really good care of your hair. And it doesn't happen overnight. So, if you have to camouflage, be my guest. But we don't want to see you camouflaging with some non-applauding.
That's out. So also, I've been seeing these men getting these. Okay, you know the little hairstyle that these young gentlemen wear, you know, with like the cuts on the side with a little hair like that. Okay, that's fine or whatever. But now y'all getting sew-ins. There's nothing wrong with that, okay, honestly. But come on now, like, when has this world come to, like, you tracking it up and leaving your little leaf out? Like, you know, it's getting serious. I mean, it's not that serious, just let it grow natural, you know? And, you know, there's always a way. Not that serious. It's not. Okay?
So, with that being said, again, if I see one more freaking happy tampon commercial, I think I might just run around and just smack everybody that I see. And I don't want to do that. So, okay, let's not change it up. Let's make a lot of noise. You know, hopefully, like I said, this video can get out there to the right hands and the right companies.